guys, Inferno here, and this is Cyber Protocol by Red Deer Games. Welcome in the cyber world, no time to be bored, please select your game mode. So I'm going to go classic single. Can play up to 4 players, but I'm going to use single. Welcome newcomer, are you going to be a cyber hero? Let me just check. This is the settings. Go about that. About 60. Yeah, still good. 40%. Okay, so that's that. Music player. Oh wow! So you can see the tracks. That's cool. Seen the intro, so we've got story mode. Select your avatar. I wonder if purple means not. Okay, collect 73 bonus to unlock. Okay. So I can't do any of those until I unlock this. So a little bit about the game. Want to feel like a cyberpunk hacker? Save your friend by beating 100 levels of security systems in this hardcore arcade puzzle game. So I've heard it's extremely hard. If you want to test your logical skills and reflex, you love the retro style and good energetic music, just grab a gamepad. Are you ready for the challenge? I do have a gamepad, but I'll try keyboard mouse first, because I'm stubborn. So thank you Red Deer Games for the review key. This comes out on the 17th of September, so 2 more weeks. So thank you for the early access. So let's jump straight in. So that's that. That's that. And mission one. Play. Start. So it's WSAD, zoom out is space, pause the game. So small coins, the main source of your score, depending on your game style, you can take it or leave it. The big coin is a more rewarding coin. Gather as many as you can to achieve a better score. B for bonus, a hidden reward found in more dangerous places. They help you unlock new avatars. There's a time icon. Once you start the mission, the countdown begins. Your score will be decreased by a calculated value. And 777, the score, the sum of gathered collectibles, decreased by the time factor. This is how you tell a pro from a newbie. Oh man, I'm gonna die. Alright, sight. Okay, so it's kind of like Pac-Man. Can I just do the mind movements? No, it's only wall-to-wall movements. So it starts off very simple. I have to go this way. Right. So, high score, perfect, time is 27, no deaths, phew. Alright, I can see this is going to be super freaking hard. Cyber Protocol Guard, time kill, trap triggered by stepping on it, you don't have too much time to leave it safely, and believe me, you want to do it, or a closed wall, once you move through it, it turns into a wall. It can be your friend as well as your enemy, don't let fate decide. Where am I there? So that's a time over there, okay. God. Oh shite, didn't want to do that. Damn it! Oh well. Can I do a repeat level? Let's repeat that. Just so I can learn what's going on. There. Oh, damn it! So they do explode. I realize now we're a bomb. Oh, that's cool, but I missed that one. 98.3%. Oh, damn. Oh, that's all right. Okay. Alright, so a flipper. It bounces you off in a specified direction. Depending on your entry position, don't just jump into it if you are out of plan. For a checkpoint that saves your mission progress, you respawn here in case of an error. I like those. So there's going to be a spit here. Okay. Oh, jeebus. So we've got to go like that. Then we've got to go. Huh. Oh, checkpoint. Oh, damn it! Oh, shit! Oh, my God. You got to remember what you're doing. It's pretty cool. Be super quick about it. Okay. Alright, so checkpoint. There we go. Nice. Get out! Oh no! Oh, that took forever to get all those. Oh no! Far out! Oh, I hear it. My gosh. Oh, no. So go down. Oh, my gosh. Let's go this way. Yeah, that's pretty cool. That's the exit. Get that first. Oh, far out. Oh, shivers. Ah, get that. No, it's not possible to get that one. Oh, yes it is. I have to be super quick though. Yes. Shit! Oh. Okay. Oh. You wouldn't believe it, but I'm being such a noob. This in the quest for perfection. It's not worth it. How do I? There we go. Now, how do I get up there? What? How do I get up there? Oh. I did it! 100%. Oh, boom! Level 3. There's 100 levels, so I'm gonna die. Subcritical guide. Error field, error barrier. Errors block your paths. You can't do anything about them, but they tell you where not to go. Make use of it. Oh, I'm scared. So... so errors are bad, okay? So if I go... Oh man, what the hell? Oh, shite. Ooh, I can't get back that way. Oh, shite. Oh, shizer. Oh, I got it. Achieve called oops. What does that mean actually? Die in the first 5 seconds. Shut your guts, game. Oh no! Oh, I'm screwed. Gee, now I can't get those things. Oh well. Checkpoint. Now, I'm going to go. Oh, fire it! Whee! Right. Oh, shite. Oh, fire it! Ah! Okay. Now if I go really quickly. Far out, I was so close. Oh shit! Oh my gosh. Like muscle memory. Fuck! Where's the exit there? Right, so we're gonna go there. Oh, far out. Oh, far out. Yeah. Right. Boom! What do we get? 80%. Ew. Not bad. So, if I go back to the main menu. Then you get to A. Finally, you're back. You haven't completed the last zone yet. Rude. So I've got 10 points. Oh, I need 33. Okay, that's the number 5. What about that? No. Bogey. An enemy which follows its own specific path. It can be blocked by closed walls or holograms. Oh, man. Oh, jeepers. Oh, fuck. Oh shit. Right, from here I've got to move fast, okay? So I don't know how I can possibly get B there. So let's leave that for now. I also don't know how to get a checkpoint. Oh, I'm gonna go over there, wow. Oh, I can do it this way. Oh, frick. Right, so planning it. I've got to go that way. Oh, what? What happened there? What is going on? Oh shit, I'm pulling away. Okay. Burner, a huge gun which can burn you within a fraction of a second. Search for a safe place and take your chance to get there when the gun is loading. It can be blocked by closed walls and holograms. Right, where do they go? There, there, and there. Okay. Now, why is that dude there? Thank you. Ah! Okay, hologram. You can say it's fragile, but you couldn't be more wrong. It disappears when you run through it, but it can block burners, bogeys, and bulls. Shit, it's... Oh, shitters. Just when you think you've got it, like, nope. AC is an access control. Selective restriction of access requires permission to pass through. For an ACD, access control device, the device used to get authorization. It can grant access to more than one AC. Okay. Hit there, hit there, hit there. Aha. Nice. There's a checkpoint there. How do I get that? Ah. And like a lock. Ah! Oh damn. Alright, so no help here. We're gonna go up and down to this. Then we can go here. Oof, this is a hard one. Then, safe to do that, not safe to do that. Oh, all the way up there again! Oh, shit. Thank you.
Oh. One move.
Ten. Near a checkpoint. Brain, what's that mean? Complete level 10 in story mode. Woo! Okay, so I'm gonna go back to exit. Okay, the game was interrupted. Let's advance. So I've only got 22 bonuses. I'm on point B. Mission 1 of Game Zone B. So I've only got 22 bonus. Damn! Oh, it's unlocked. Oh, so you can look like that, or you can look like that. Oh, hang on. That one? That one. Oh, no. Right. Cool, so you can make your dude look like that. Okay. Alright. Well, that's very cool. Well, that's Cyber Protocol by Red Deer Games. Looks like it's going to be freaking difficult, but it's logical, so as hard as it is, you kind of got to remember where you're going and look ahead to where you want to go. Pretty cute. Did you get it? Did you understand it? I didn't understand it. I think I understood it. But yes, this game comes out September 17, so 2 more weeks. Thank you to Red Deer Games for the review key. And I will continue playing this game and trying to destroy it before it destroys me. But for now, my name is Inferno, and I'll see you next time.